Ernie Lombardi had 8 All-Star selections, 1,792 hits, 190 home runs and 990 runs batted in 17 years. He belonged to the Hall of Very Good. It was his defense who got him to the Hall of Fame.